focus, even death on a cross. Today's gospel verse, God so loved the world that he gave his only son, is arguably the most beautiful in the Bible for what it signifies. If we contemplate this verse phrase by phrase, we get lost in wonder at the glory and generosity of God and the depth of his love. So loved the world, he gave his only son. Everyone who believes in him, not perish, may have eternal life. This only beloved son, who is all-powerful and infinite, became a mere human, humbled himself, and became obedient to the point of death, even death on a cross. I wonder why God decided that his son must come to us at a time and place when crucifixion was the manner of capital punishment. He could have chosen a setting where execution was by hanging or firing squad or electrical chair. But would these have worked as symbols of our faith? Is it just a coincidence that the cross serves as a beautiful symbol because it has a vertical and a horizontal bar? That is exactly how our relationship with God and people needs to be. Vertically, the cross reminds us to strengthen our relationship upwards with God. On the horizontal plane, it means reaching out to and having a relationship with our neighbor. Christ served God by serving humankind. Fruit. After I have prayed today, to whom will I reach out in love?